open the packet. Spread the puff pastry out on a working surface. Use the dough that you need and cover the remaining with the cellophane. Cut off any excess cellophane wrapping and wrap securely with clean film so it doesn't dry out. Refrigerate for 1 to 2 days. Cut off any excess cellophane wrapping and wrap securely with clean film so open the package. Spread the puff pastry, cover the remaining with the cellophane. Out on a working surface. Use the dough that you need